Did you know that in Finding Nemo, a kid is reading Mr. Incredible comic 1 year before The Incredibles came out?